yes, I've heard of you. I've already told you, I can't do it. We need someone respectable, someone innocent, someone no one would suspect. I'm sorry to hear that your treatment has gotten worse, Jonathan.
Worse?
Monsieur Jonathan Treveny, I hear you don't have long to live. Don't you want your dear Simone and Georges to live comfortably after you're gone? We have a dangerous job for you to do.
You want me to kill someone?
Relax. He's a bad guy. A mafioso, in fact.
For how much? $96,000.
By the way, they actually made a movie.